gonna toss a grenade. Daley, you made me toss a grenade right on top of us.
It's not working.
Daley, I killed myself with a grenade because of you. Ah! People are pushing me! The guy was pushing me into the barbed wire, what the hell?
Barbed wire?
Yeah!
It's barbed wire.
Barbed wire?
He said barbed wire.
No, it said barbed wire.
Barbed?
Yeah, isn't it?
Barbed.
Oh, wow! Come on, Daley, really? Grammar Nazi.
Hey,
Daley the Grammar Nazi.
Oi, oi, this is World War One.
Okay, not still Nazi, the Grammar...
Grammar Kaiser.
Yeah, the Grammar Kaiser. Oh, there's a guy jumping... Get him... Oh, he jumped into the roll.
I don't know what you're talking about.
On the left side, there's a guy! Right there! Get him!
What are you talking about?
Daley, behind you!
Where? Oh.
What the hell? Behind you, where? Oh!
He's writing something down. God damn it.
The guy was right behind you. He started killing me, and I said, Daley, behind you. And I, no, not behind me. What the hell are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
There was a guy on the left, like, jumping on the, on the holes and trying to hide from you. But you're probably aiming.
No, I was writing something down.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes if I think of a title for a video, I'll just write it down.
Oh, that's a cool idea. Never use that. Oh, wow. That scared me. Okay.
They're in the trench. No,
yeah.
That's a good get.
The right side is taken. Ah.
Oh, I see him.
The right side is taken. I mean, they're all the way to the right.
They're in the trench. Yeah, I just killed one.
Oh, wow. I recorded this, but it was so... Oh, right in front of you, Daley.
Where?
You're to your right. I think you're the guy I'm looking at the map. Let me take a look. No, maybe not.
I'm in, like, the peninsula.
Yeah. But behind you and to the right. Like, go back into the trench.
I'm just gonna go forward.
And die? Like, I don't think you can leave the trench. Oh, wow. What? There's nothing there. Oh, the Germans are all on the right side.
I don't see any.
Because you're not there.
Oh, I see one. No, that's a good guy.
Oh, no, pistol.
Oh,
no.
I got killed.
Yeah, me too. But the right side, they're going to the right, I think. I mean, there are a couple of them there.
I'm gonna try using one of the shitty scopes, but...
Let me take a look at the other weapons. We got a thrower, which has an automatic pistol, or a rifle grenade. Oh, it's the same thing.
Hunter, let me switch with you. I want to be a shoot-em-up guy.
Really, Daley? Really?
Yeah.
Get out of there.
Ah!
Wow. Okay. I knew that was coming.
Oh, he locked his position. He's not going to give it to me.
Oh, I forgot I have grenades. Oh, the guy saw the grenade was coming and then ran away. I hate when people see my grenades.
Ah, I've died like 4 times in a row.
Yeah, I see. I have died 3. Oh, I'm better than you.
Let me be your class, dude.
Let me be your man.
I wanna be your man. Let me be your class, pal.
Nope.
Okay. Then
I
I'll
have a
stick
grenade.
With this one.
You have a... What do you have? It's like a... Oh, it's just the regular guy.
It's just rifles and snipers and stuff.
Oh, I have snipers? Oh, use a sniper.
Nah, that's what I was talking about. They're really shitty.
Yeah, I know. But, I mean, you're great, right? You can use a sniper.
No. They're so bad. Like, they zoom in way past what you need to be zoomed in for. And there's no setting on them, so you can't, like...
Hello, Daley.
...adjust the zoom. Is that you back there?
No, I'm here, behind you.
Yeah, hi. Hola.
Nobody here? Nobody there? I have a grenade, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Oh, no.
Oh, there are people over there.
We already have the... Yeah. Well... That scared someone.
Oh my god, there's so many down there.
Yeah, that's their spawn.
I know.
Oh! You got someone? I think I got someone.
Yeah, one's in the trench. One's in the trench.
No, he's dead. Oh! Unless no, they're two. They're two. They're two.
I got him.
Oh, beautiful. I think they're coming from this side here. Oh wow, that guy's scared. Oh!
Oh, one's in the trench.
No, he's dead.
Alright. By the way, press B to use your bayonet or melee or whatever.
B?
V.
Oh yeah, I know. I normally never use that because I don't get too close.
Okay.
I normally die.
Sometimes, like, you can flank them, and there aren't really that many footsteps in this game. So, if you do flank them, you can just stab them real quick, and it's pretty good. I just got killed.
Oh, wow. What happened there? It was a machine gun?
It might have been a pistol or a machine gun.
Grenade.
One of those.
I hate when it throws grenades.
Oh. Let me be your class, Corporal. Nah, he's not gonna give it to me.
Hello? Oh, machine gunner! Dead.
Oh, they're spawning in the pit again.
Oh, do the Germans have any shotguns? Because I think the Americans have, right? The Marines.
Yeah, they have a trench gun, but no Germans have any gun
shotguns. But you have like a trench... what is it? It's a trench...
Gun.
No, it's a trench magazine.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what that is, actually.
It's a trench gun.
No, but I saw it's called trench magazine. It's like when you have the bayonet on the side of the weapon, like when you're choosing.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You never know,
Daley. I don't play as the Americans very often.
No? You're playing as the Americans, Daley.
I know, but not often I do.
Oh, that was mine. Oh, you're dead. Goodbye. I was right behind you. But that doesn't mean a thing, because sometimes I'm in front of the guy, and, like, we're going together, and I'm ahead of him, and he simply not die, and I die.
I spawn in, and I immediately die. That's great. Nice. I'm spamming this guy to give me his position.
For him.
He's just
dying. They're all coming from the... middle. Like on the right side of the shield in the map.
I'm watching you.
Oh, whoa! I got him. Okay. No Daley.
Why not?
Because not. This is my my class. It's a cool class. It's a grenadier. I
Don't
always use a grenadier.
It's an okay class.
You have grenades. You don't need to actually, you know, go there. You can throw grenades.
How many grenades kills have you gotten?
Probably none. Maybe. Maybe
Why
none.
Why are you bragging about it?
I don't know. Maybe I could kill someone. If I have like if there's like a machine gun position, I can throw a grenade there. You can't.
Yeah, but you can have like a Springfield and like scopes and crap.
Ooh,
it's awesome.
Wow.
Yeah.
I feel happy.
You should. Oh, we just got slaughtered by a.
You got slaughtered. I'm still alive. I'm A-okay. Oh, the guy was throwing a grenade.
I'm drinking water right now.
Oh, so good water. Oh.
Yeah. Oh,
so refreshing.
Oh, yeah.
You captured already? That was so easy.
No, I don't think we captured. I think they repelled us.
Oh, no, grenade! No! Oh, god damn it. The grenade went through my eye, but... I actually tried to run, but didn't work.
Oh, I got shot and then lived, actually. So it's
pretty... I'm fine, Joe.
That does not often happen.
There you go. Ah! Oh, don't think so, Daley.
I got hit by a Minenwerfer.
How do you shoot that? Do you need to have, like, an officer? Is that it?
Yeah, it's just like a mortar, artillery.
Okay. Let me press L because I can lock.
Oh my god, everyone's locked their position now.
It's because they know you're spamming.
I just want to be able to play a different class.
You know that guy, Daley? He's spamming everyone. Come on, lock the classes. Oh? Okay.
This is not a great map for sniping.
If I don't kill anyone with the grenades, I'll change with you.
Sweet.
Oh, damn it, I threw a grenade out of nowhere. That was not my idea. Oh, I see you there. Cool hat. You got a cool hat. Oh wow, that guy's so close. Let me try to toss him a grenade.
Oh my god, I tried shooting him.
Oh, I killed him with a grenade. Oh, behind us, behind us. Okay, he's dead.
Alright.
I think they're coming from the left. Yeah, they are.
Alright, I'll come with you. Yeah.
Hey, wait a second. Oh, there! No, Daley, here. Like, in the trench. Oh, oh! Right there! Oh, I got him. Oh,
oh my god, Bellum.
No aim. Oh, that was a pretty good shot.
Oh, ah, nope, ah.
Why didn't
one
you...
Of them's over there.
Oh my god, he's running. Oh, I got him. He was like jumping and glitching on the ground. Oh, I don't think the Enfield has got that, you know that reloader that you have on the... I think it's the German weapons? No, no, yeah! It's like a... I don't know how I call that. Yeah, it's like a clip that you can put all the rounds on the weapon.
Yeah, I think you have to single shot that one.
Oh, you know when you get inside a trench and you just run through the trench killing everyone? So you're like the first one to get inside. Nope, I never experienced that. Poor Daley. Never emptied the entire trench.
I have 66 of those unlock things.
Oh god. I think I have, I don't know how to look at that. Oh, progression? No.
Oh wait, no, we're not attacking.
What? Yeah, we're still defending. I did not. Oh, okay. That's our chance.
Charge.
Wait, where are we charging from?
Forward.
Whee! Billy, I see you. You have a pistol. Hey, you changed your squad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I wanted a different class really badly.
No, you only have a pistol. That's so shitty.
And grenades. Dude, the pistols are so good in this. They're one-shots. Well, unless you're get really lucky, it can be a two-shot.
Pistols are not one-shot. Revolvers are one-shot. Oh! Right there, by the... What the hell, Daley?
And Bellum, what exactly is a revolver?
It's not a pistol. It's a different thing. Oh, wow. That weapon is good. And we are missing that guy somehow.
See, Bellum, I just skewered him. I just got 4 kills with this Weebly.
Yeah.
And you were making fun of pistols. Ugh.
Oh, I call it Webley, not Weebly.
I don't know what it's called.
I think it's a Webley. Just
well,
like you call
now
your.
It's being the grammar Kaiser.
Oh, wait a second. Stop there. Why is your face. Whoa. You gotta see that on my video.
What is it?
Your face is totally green or black. Like the...
Excuse me, Bellum?
The
No.
It's the color of the American uniform. Of the Marines uniform. It's not racist. It's like an alien. Well, maybe if you're racist towards aliens.
Ah, that was the one time it wasn't a one-shot.
And that was mine.
Assist.
Oh, right there! Oh, is that guy dead?
Yeah, I shot him.
Oh, okay. Because I can see his head, but he isn't moving.
Oh man, once I switched classes, I started doing a lot better.
Let's go. Oh no, we're defending. Let's go. Oh, I remember this. I was defending last time. You have like a bunker right there. Bunker. Out
this
of bullets?
This is a nice map, you're right. It's a good one. People spam the pistols too much. You don't need to spam them. You can just single shot them.
Man, you have a bayonet on your pistol. What the hell?
Yeah, dude. I got a kill with it. It's pretty dope. Your helmet's really cool.
Which
That's
one?
Not you, never mind.
This guy here? Dogface?
Yeah. Look, all camo.
No, it's the soup plate. It's so weird.
I actually like the soup helmets.
Oh, they're so weird.
They're not that bad. Oh, I just died.
Yeah, I saw your face hitting the ground.
Oh, I'm 20 and 12 now.
I'm 15.
I have grenades again.
I think they're not putting a lot of effort in their attack.
Who?
The Germans. Nothing's happening here.
I think we keep killing them before they can do anything. They're on the left right now.
No left? Okay. I'm still going to the left.
I got shot, but I got 2 kills with my grenade. Yes!
Oh.
Worth it.
I think you got a... you got an achievement for that.
I've probably already gotten it.
Yeah.
I've had this game for a long time.
I haven't.
I'm watching you, Bella.
And I regret that.
Oh. This is a great game.
Yeah. Oh.
To your left, right there!
Left?
No, you didn't. There.
What the hell?
No, never mind. Oh, Bella. I didn't mean your immediate left. I meant, like, to the left of the guy you were aiming at.
Oh, my God. He's gonna go there. I'm gonna get him. No. No, what the hell? Really? That was... No. What does your squad have? What's that? It's a... Sturm... No, it's... Well, we're not with the Germans anymore. I have a trench.
I'm a Canadian.
Canadian? I got a revolver. There we go. And a revolver is not a pistol, Daly. Should have done that.
You're not a pistol.
Grenade! Grenade! Oh, I have 3 grenades. What the hell? Grenade! I got squad bonus. There's a guy behind that,
I'm pretty confident a revolver is a pistol, Bellum.
Yay! Oh. Whee!
I'm naming that video Grammar Kaiser.
That's a great title. Oh, I should have got that first. No.
It's too late, Bellum.
I gotta create something else. Like, that's gonna be hard.
It's gonna be hard to top that.
Oh, man. Oh, I want another weapon. Ooh, I'm gonna go with the trench club. I never use that.
It's just a swingy swing.
Yeah, just a club. Just a trench club.
It's nothing special. Sheesh.
Oh, we are Canadians. I never realized that.
Yeah, I told you we're Canadian.
Huh? Canada.
Oh, this is a lame map.
Ah. Ah. Oh, okay.
Charge.
No, you're not. I was gonna say we're defending, but...
See, this is the worst part of the map right here, the actual fort.
Yeah. If you say so. Oh, I got him. And you didn't. You died. Where did they shoot you from?
Dude, I'm gonna be the raider with the sawed-off Lee Enfield. Yes.
Ooh, I can get inside the... No, I can't. I thought we could jump over the windows. Oh, you're already inside the thing.
Yeah, we captured that quick.
No, it didn't capture yet, but we're already inside a fort.
I actually don't understand the point of the sawed-off Lee Enfield, because you don't really... You can't aim with it. And it's also not a shotgun.
Well.
So it doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Oh! Hello, Jerry! No, they're not called Jerry's here, right? I don't think so. They're called,
Tommies.
No, but we're shooting the Germans, not the British. We are the Tommies. No, we're not the Tommies. Oh, that guy was so sad. He was like crawling, trying to hide. Nope.
Oh man,
I got the one laying down. What? I need some kills.
There's like 3 of them there.
Wait a second. Yeah. I'm gonna toss a grenade.
Charge!
Daly, you made me toss a grenade right on top
of
us.
It's not working.
Daly, I killed myself with a grenade because of you.
I just went for it, man.
Yeah, and my grenade probably bounced on your head and came on me.
Maybe you should go back to grenade school, Bellum.
No. Ooh, I'm gonna get my Leonfield in. Wait a second, where are you? Oh, you're ready. Oh, you're in left. Okay. What's that explosion sign? What's that class? The class you're
Oh.
using. It's a.
It's just like kinda like the Grenadier.
Grenadier.
Oh wow. That guy just dropped that guy.
That's not a grenadier. Why are people standing here in the middle of the freaking thing when they already know that we're forward? Oh, enemy! Oh wow, I thought no one was gonna get him. Oh, I got killed.
Did you just die?
Yeah, right beside you. Well, I think you're the guy alive.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay. I will survive.
It's really hard when you don't have like a scope to look down or like iron sights.
Well, all the weapons are like that, isn't it? Like that?
No, like an iron sight. So this doesn't have an iron sight because it's sawed off.
Oh, it doesn't have an iron sight. Okay. I thought it said it only had an iron sight. Oh, Jesus, that scared me. I keep shooting friendlies all the time. Oh, up there. No, whoa, way.
Oh, whoa.
There's a machine gunner up there shooting down here. He's on the left. I think you can see the.
I'm dead.
Oh,
I'm
sorry.
gonna use the M1911.
You can't see anything. Wait, Daley. I'll follow you. Wait. Wait.
Oh, there's gas.
Oh my god. We're gonna die. Oh, I never used the British gas mask. Wow, it's so much better than the German one. What the hell? Have you used the German one?
Yeah, it's shit.
It's like a it has like a some ring thing on the middle. It's so weird.
Well, that's because the British were the first ones to like come up with a good gas mask, so the Germans tried to steal their design, but they couldn't do it well.
Well, they were too dumb because that's not a lot of work you gotta do. I think who drew that that gas? That was us or the enemy?
I don't know whose it was.
No. Because if it was them, it doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh! Right behind you! Nearly! Right there! On the left. He's on the left behind the wall. I think. Gas mask, I guess. No, it's already dissipating. Gas mask off. No, it's not. What the hell? Are you dying?
Yeah, a little.
I'm dying a little. I'm out already. I'm gonna die, I think. I'm blind. Okay, I'm gonna die in a second now. Dilly, please help me.
Put your gas mask
I'm
on.
here on the ground. Oh my god, it's so horrible. And I died. What? That doesn't make any sense. You killed yourself because you stepped on the gas. Shouldn't that be like the guy who threw the gas kill? Are you dead? No.
I'm not dead.
You're right there if you're. Oh! Look at what's written there. Hodengraben. No, Minengraben. Daley, lead the way.
Yeah, the M1911. Oh God!
Oh!
No! Ah.
Flamethrower! Kill him!
The
Oh wow.
M1911 isn't a one-shot kill. Just sad.
Daley, I think you can take off your mask.
No. Never be too careful, though.
Yeah.
All right,
Oh!
fine. I'll get off.
Captured. Wow. This is being so easy.
Oh God, no! Well, and there's like 30 of them.
Get down,
might
get down.
Have been an exaggeration, but there's a lot. I died.
Yeah, I see them. Oh, wow. I'm kind of surrounded here. Gotcha. Oh my god. You can't even take a look out of the trench because you're gonna die. I don't see where they're shooting from.
They're on the right.
And where is the trench? Is it down there, like on the fort?
It's at the very bottom.
Oh, okay.
You want me to spawn in some bromide gas?
Yeah, I don't see why not. Being a war criminal is pretty cool.
It wasn't a war crime back then. Alright, no. It's spawning in on the left.
Okay. Oh, I see
oh,
that.
Oh god, it's already here.
No. Is what, chlorine?
Bromide.
Oh, okay. I think the Germans have chlorine. Oh, you died.
Yeah, they were both used to make gas. And there's mustard gas as well, which is a little different.
Oh, yeah. I think mustard only, well, not only, but I guess... Oh, I forgot what it makes. It's like, it blinds you?
Yeah, yeah.
And it sticks to the...
And it can also
the...
fill your lungs, too.
Yeah, and it sticks to the flash, right? Or something like that. Not the flash. Oh, flash is so... Your skin. I think that's a better word.
Well, flash works, too.
I mean, the flesh is under the skin, right?
I don't know.
Biology classes. With Bellum.
Oh, they're all the way on the right.
Yeah, I know, and I jump with you and I die too.
No.
We're dead side by side. How lovely. Oh, wow, there's another... What's that? It's a salt gunner. Okay. Let me see. You have a Lee Enfield. What the hell? Weebly. I'm gonna get the Weebly.
The Weebly.
Weebly. And you died. There's a machine gunner on the right, right?
I don't know. They're all over the place.
Ah, you died. So you don't know nothing. Ah. You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Jon Snow really doesn't know anything.
Yeah, true.
I've gotta need the gas!
Well, more gas, DALEY.
Why did I spawn this thing in?
DALEY, you war criminal.
It's true, though. Sergeant Little Dick.
You Grammar Kaiser.
That's a timer, or a team name.
He just killed me. Oh, the machine gunner, the flamethrower was right there. Oh, I see the machine gunner. I think that's you with the pistol.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay, that's not you. I think.
Alright, now I'm alive.
I'm right behind you. Is that a whistle, like a... I think you can do, or is it just random?
No, it's just NCOs, so like if I call an assault order, then it whistles.
Oh, okay. Did you die? Yeah, you died. There's a machine gunner somewhere killing everyone. And we're finally gonna lose something.
Yeah. Now we're back here.
Yeah. We're in the... What is it called? Yeah, I forgot. Dumont?
Fort Dumont.
Fort Dumont. Le le le. Ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
I actually went and searched for like the ha 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 laugh because I never fought the French laugh like that. Yeah, they don't. I had a little research on the ha 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 laugh. And oh it's actually, I don't know where they took that from. But people did.
It's a meme.
Yeah, it's a meme. Before the memes actually existed. Or maybe not. Oh, some grenades flying, people exploding. It's so funny how you just jump when you die. You can't simply, you know, fall on the ground and die. You have to backflip.
Oh yeah, you do like a little flail.
Oh wow, I'm dying a lot right now. I can't keep alive for it. Each next wave, I'm there. Oh, how did you get so forward? Like, you got your spawn ahead of us.
I don't know. I guess I just sort of.
Dude, let me stab you.
It's okay. I spawned in more gas. Oh. No.
Goodbye. Oh, I see that gas.
Let's switch to the Belgians. I've never played as the Belgians.
Nah, me neither. Oh, there we go.
Hey, we got it.
Oh, wow.
We almost never get agreement on that stuff.
Le Belgian. Ooh, machine gun. Oh, I got the machine gun.
Holy shit.
Oh, damn it. My machine gun needs to be put on the ground.
Dude, I have a Browning. Cool.
A Browning? Wow, the Belgians have Brownings. Oh, okay.
not a machine gun.
Yeah.
Not a 30 cal.
A 30 cal. I thought, wow, that's a lot. I didn't know the Belgians were so far ahead.
Oh, I just got some kills from my gas.
Oh, but I thought it was a suicide. I got a suicide for dying on gas.
I don't know.
All right, machine.
I just got another kill for it.
Oh my god. Ooh, I'm gonna get the shot. Or how do you say that? Shot. It's like the... What? It's the French machine gun. The French, not the machine gun. It's actually like a... An SMG, maybe? Shit. I don't know how to say that. Le.
This is a really cool gun. The Browning pistol.
Pistols like are it. So...
They're so, Bellum, you have 4 kills.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I was gonna kill so many people, why? Why did you have to move? What? No. No, and I died. Let me see your the Browning pistol, okay. That looks really cool. You have a Mauser, you Jerry. Oh, I do have a Mauser too. Well.
Our defend order is like way too far ahead. Ah, oh, they gassed us.
Well, just put your mask on.
Alright, I'm gonna mortar shell them.
Wow, the sound. Where? They're inside a fort.
No, outside the fort.
Hey, Dilly, get out of the way.
No.
That thing is so loud. I think it's because we're inside a tunnel. No, behind us. Got him?
I don't know, I'm way far forward.
Wow, they're flanking us so bad. It's like they're right behind us. Even outside the fort.
There's an entrance from the outside.
Ooh. Oh wow, I spawned in inside the gas. Jesus. And then there's a guy behind on the little hall beside the tunnel. There's a guy right there. And behind you guys. I think you're dead, right?
No, I'm not dead.
Where are you? Oh, Daley, go back,
No, I can't. You got me.
You're really surrounded. Don't die, Daley.
Now they have a flamethrower? Oh my god.
They have everything.
Well, this is the end.
This is the end. Hold your bear.
Oh, no, I killed the flamethrower.
Flamethrower.
Yeah, I got like 8 kills right there.
Is it clean there?
Yep. There's one outside, but...
Oh, right there.
He's dead.
Ah. I want to use my machine gun. No, oh, Daley, Jesus. On the room beside the tunnel. The first room. If you want to go there, kill
help,
someone.
Help! Help! Oh, no. Oh, my mortar came in and killed three people! Four! Oh my god. Holy shit. My mortar saved my life and then I got shot by one of the guys I killed. Oh. Which doesn't really make sense. He must have fired, like, right at the right time.
Ooh, I can't actually fire from hip.
Alright, Bellum. No. This little room right here is the best thing ever.
Oh, on the tunnel?
Yeah, you actually get so many kills.
Oh, okay.
Now we're attacking, so it's
fine. I mean... Oh, whoa, hey!
Oi, hey!
Is that some artillery? And we're not even the Italians. Oh, there's a guy right there! Got him! No, that was an assist. Oh! Ta-ta-ta-ta!
I'm gonna die. Oh, no I didn't.
Now you're gonna die.
This pistol's awesome. Ah, grenade! Oh, I got shot.
Hey, yo, whoa. Grenade
spawn. Bellum, you have 5 kills.
Do I?
You have 5 kills.
That's great, I got someone. I haven't played with the... I have never played with the Allies and the... No, they're called the Entente. I'm a German guy.
That's German.
We got a Hotchkiss. Okay. I'm gonna grab that. No, not the... Oh, I can't shoot the... Oh, God. I need another weapon. Okay, the Mauser rifle. Ooh, I can actually run up this machine gun. It's stolen. I mean, I'm
they
a machine gunner. Oh yeah, but the East Front wasn't quite like this, I guess.
No, it wasn't, but it was still pretty cool. But then again, they did leave in like 1917 to go do the Bolshevik Revolution.
To do the Bolshevik Revolution, like something that you're. Oh, I'm going to the grocery store.
It's true.
Well, I guess the army didn't. They were, I guess, fighting against.
What?
The army was fighting against the Bolsheviks.
Yeah.
Well, at least
some of it.
Yeah.
Some did not.
the White Army. Chasseur. Is that you? No. The one in a chasseur. Hey, I got someone. No, I didn't. That was just my imagination. Ooh, I can actually stab. Run! Gas! Oh, Jesus. I forgot to put the mask on. No, put the mask.
Ah, nuts.
Oh, put the mask! Oh, Jesus. No. Wow, I think I got shot by something. Like a shotgun. Oh, they don't have shotguns. I really want to know what that was. Oh, that was just a carbine. Okay. I'm doing so bad in this game.
They give you so much ammo in this game.
90 bullets? 95? That's not a lot.
That's a lot for a single shot. Bolt action rifle.
Well... I mean, yeah, maybe.
Have you ever run out of ammo in this game?
Not with the rifles, but with the machine gun, always.
Have you really?
Yeah, it's like 200 bullets, only.
I think you spam it too much, then.
Maybe. But that's what it makes a machine gun.
Yeah, but it's like more accurate if you don't spam it.
No, but if you keep shooting, like it's like a suppression thing.
Yeah, I guess, but... then you run out of ammo.
Oh, they're all crawling there. They're on the right side.
Yep, I see.
Oh, I got someone. Long shot. Oh, I got little dick. Don't worry, I got him. Oh,
I just died.
Yep. I saw your horrible death.
It wasn't horrible.
Yeah, it was just a normal death.
Yeah.
Just got shot on the head. Maybe not on the head. Oh, you got the sector? No, it's just,
Ah, there's so many. There's only a minute 46 left.
Really? So many? I can see...
like a ton just spawned in.
Okay, I'm gonna run in. It's already ending. I'm just gonna go and try to bayonet someone. Oh wow, there are four of them there! If you have a grenade, that's your chance.
I told you, there were so many. I just called in a mortar.
There were like four crammed into one side of the trench.
There's a lot.
They're like cockroaches.
Let's see.
Boucher, that was what you were called.
I just got burned to death.
Oh, you got killed by a wax. What's a wax?
That's the flamethrower.
It's a flamethrower.
Flamethrower.
Okay, time is... why are some people like shooting with their hands?
It's a glitch. Sometimes it's like... glitchy.
This game should be much more famous than, well, not more famous, but I guess it's much better than Battlefield 1.
Yeah, Battlefield 1 looks super unrealistic, kind of boring.
It looks super World War II.
Yeah, it does look kind of World War II-y. Why not just do World War II, honestly, you know?
Yeah, I don't get it. I mean, it's kind of something different. Haven't seen it.
It's gonna disappoint a lot of people, but a lot of people will be happy with it, I bet, at the same time.
I mean, it's gonna be a cool game, it's gonna be a fun game, but it's not gonna be a World War One game.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it's not World War One at all.
And I mean,
I'm definitely gonna play it, but I mean,
you have tanks and vehicles. You don't have tanks and vehicles in this.
Yeah. I'll definitely buy it.
You're the fourth, okay. Did I get something?
Got most hip fire kills, highest score of squad, and most kills of squad.
Oh, who got the longest distance traveled?
I got the fourth most effective player.
Yeah. Yeah, Dale, yeah, whatever.